And they're off. Good start outside for Mojo's Queen from Between Horses. Cashless Society moves up. In Between Horses, Dana's Ride is not far away, and taken back to fourth is Southern and Sassy. Then it's Murray's Girl and Hanson's Girl who's down toward the rail. The early trailer is Freudy. They speed to the half-mile point, and the favorite has a tussle with Cashless Society, as outside Mojo's Queen is right back at Cashless Society with Dana's Ride, getting a good run of it third behind the speed. Murray's Girl, three wide and on the attack from fourth, then back to Southern and Sassy ahead of Freudy, and now trailing is Hanson's Girl. They're out on the far turn at the 5/16, and with the advantage, it's Cashless Society by a neck. Mojo's Queen second, trying to get off the fence and move up as Dana's Ride from third, then back to fourth and coming on Southern and Sassy with 3/16 to go. Cashless Society on the inside, Mojo's Queen on the outside, and Dana's Ride is going to try to pick up the top pair. The leader is Mojo's Queen. Dana's Ride is up into second, but time has run out to get to Mojo's Queen. Mojo's Queen won it by two. Dana's Ride second, Cashless Society third, Hanson's Girl ran fourth in 56 and 3.